Yeah. Sorry about protected areas in Ecuador. This is one of the second biggest in Ecuador, and one of